23-year-old woman accused of hitting five utility workers, this was back in April, has now been charged with vehicular homicide and aggravated vehicular assault. It happened on Cox Road in Westchester. Police now say Michelle Schuster was under the influence of marijuana when she hit five workers. One woman died 11 days after that accident. Courthouse